kitchen appliances. Everything about this coffee maker that, again, whether it's just a simple one cup of coffee you're looking to make, whether you're looking to make a full craft, 12 cups of coffee, whether you're looking to make cappuccino, whether you're looking to make iced coffee, it is so simple, so fast. Just a matter of touch of a buttons, which we're gonna talk you all the way through. You are making those specialty and over ice coffees at home in a matter of seconds. There's a timer in here, so that way, and if you want your to-go craft that you have every single morning, you wanna set that at night and have it ready for you to run out the door, it's gonna be there. Even as that hot and cold froth that is actually, again, normally a very expensive addition that you're gonna find on coffee makers or specialty makers, that's also included in here. And we have our special feature price where normally this is $169 at $139.99. We didn't stop. Free shipping for the premiere. 4 flex payments for the premiere. So when you shop with any major credit card, get it at home for $35 and give it a try. We have Raquel Lucas, who is joining us, who is standing by, and we're gonna have so much fun cooking up all kinds of specialty things and delicious coffee. Good to see you, Raquel.
Good to see you too, Lynn. You know, I am such a big fan of coffee. I'm so excited that we finally got to air the Ninja Specialty Ninja Coffee Maker with you. It's been probably, I think, 2 years since we've done a coffee maker, but let me show you what makes this so special. So let's zoom into the front panel here, and then we're gonna get to making some coffee. So what makes this great is, of course, you've got your delay brew. So if you wanna set everything up the night before and have the Ninja make the coffee for you so you have it ready when you wake up in the morning, you can do that. You have 6 different cup sizes, from a single cup, if you just wanna do a single serve, to your travel mugs, even an extra large travel mug size. You can even set your travel mug on the delay brew if you've got a run out on Monday morning. I know we're all getting back into the office now. You can even do a half craft and a full craft. And then these are your 4 different brew selections. So this is essentially your start button. So you've got your classic coffee, you've got your rich coffee when you want that nice, bold, strong flavor. You have over ice, so it will brew it right over ice without melting all the ice for you. So this is perfect for summertime. You also have your specialty brew. And so this is 4 ounces. So this is for your cappuccinos and your espressos. And Lynn and I were talking on the phone, you know, before the show, and I was talking to her about an affogato. It's my favorite dessert. I'll show you how to make that. You also have a cleaning function here when you need to clean your coffee maker. There's also a light that comes on here for drip stop, and that's one of the functions. If you just absolutely have to have that first cup of coffee while the carafe is brewing, you can actually move the lever and stop the drip, so you can kind of pull out your cup of coffee, get your first cup, and then let it continue brewing. And that's just that lever here on the brew basket. So I've actually already done a specialty coffee. This is a 4-ounce brew of coffee that I'm gonna make a cappuccino with and show you how to use the frother. I want you to notice too, there's actually this little platform here. So when you are doing your single serve coffee, you can just put your coffee mug right on here. There is a nonstick grip here, so it's not gonna slide off, and it folds right up when you wanna do your whole carafe. Right now, I'm gonna get my iced coffee ready to go. And so I'm going to put my iced tumbler here. This is just a regular tumbler. One of the things I like about this too is that the hot plate doesn't get hot when you're using your tumbler. So the hot plate's only gonna get hot when you're using the carafe. So you don't have to worry about putting your plastic tumblers on there at all. And I need to actually measure my scoops. So let me show you. So there is a reusable filter basket here. I'm gonna measure my scoops, but I wanna show you one of the other really smart things that Ninja thought of is their smart scoop. They're really trying to make things foolproof for us so we can be a barista at home. And so this stores right on the side of your specialty Ninja coffee maker. But let me zoom in and show you what it has on the outsides here. So it shows you the exact amount of scoops for each one. So whether you're doing a full carafe or a half carafe, or I'm gonna slowly spin it around here so you can see if you're just doing a single cup or doing your travel mug cup, it tells you exactly how many scoops to use. So it takes the guesswork out of it. It also makes sure it's right here when you need it. You don't have to go hunting for it, you know, in your junk drawer. You know your scoop's ready to go in the morning.
And Rochelle, it's Ninja. I mean, this is one of the leading names that we know in kitchen appliances. And just those little features that you were just, huge features. I mean, that is genius, having the built-in, again, right there, your scoop. So you're never gonna be like, oh, how much do I need for, you know, a one cup, or how much do I need to do the full craft, or how much do I need for my travel mug that I, you know, take with me in the morning? It's already pre-measured. On top of that, the frothing mechanism that we're gonna show you, most units that make specialty coffees are an absolute fortune. The other thing I love that you said is that you have that non-heated plate on the bottom. So when you do have your ice and your tumbler and you're making your iced coffee, you know what always happens. First off, you're scared that, you know, it's gonna burn the actual tumbler, but then your ice always ends up melting. So that's gonna prevent that from happening as well. So you're just getting the true natural flavor of the brew coffee that's going through. I'm just touching on a couple of these amazing features that this has. So I know we're gonna go back because I'm like on my, just like on edge here watching everything that you're doing and how smart this machine is.
It's very smart. It's very smart. So again, that hot plate only gets hot when you're using the carafe, and that's the selection on the front here. So, and there's also two lights that will come on. I'll show you because I have a brewed carafe in the back of me, or in the back counter here, that I'll show you those lights in a minute. But let me get my iced coffee going. So let's zoom in here again, and I'll show you the front panel and how it works. So I'm just going to turn the machine on, and you can see how you can just dial through and select whether you're doing a single cup, an extra large cup, your regular travel mug, an extra large travel mug for when you really need your coffee in the morning. But you can also do a multiple serve with that. You can also just do a half carafe if you just want to do a half carafe of coffee, or a full carafe. So I'm going to spin this over to travel. And then out of the four selections here, again, it's classic. It's rich for when you want that extra bold flavor, and then over ice and specialty. I'm going to select over ice. And it's, see, this is, I actually, this is the drip stop I was telling you about. I put the drip stop earlier because I was making that single cup of coffee. So I'm going to move this over, and now it's going to get to brewing for me. So while that's brewing, it's going to start brewing slowly because, again, it doesn't want to melt that ice. It's going to be actually absolutely perfect. Ah, I love it. I love that you bring some coffee. We're having coffee this afternoon together.
That
I love
quickly. It.
It
was so easy. That it was quickly. So fast. And we put that little shelf down that you were saying. So that's perfect now for just a quick one cup in a matter of seconds. I can flip that back up and put the full, which is a really sleek looking craft that comes along with it. And you were saying how perfect too when you have your 12 cups and maybe you're having company and you want to just go ahead and put this on the table. It looks great. It's the whole unit.
It does.
So it's sleek.
It does. It does. I really love that the carafe has a really modern look to it. It's very sleek. It doesn't look like that standard coffee pot. It's something that you won't mind bringing to the dinner table if you're serving dessert and coffee, you know, at the end of the night. But I love that you have the versatility, too, of doing a single cup, or of doing specialty brews, or doing your giant mug of coffee in the morning. But let me show you how the frother works. It's built in, so it folds right out, and there's a little button on top. So I've got a little bit of milk in here. I'm gonna just hit the button and you'll hear how it's frothing it, just like your favorite coffee shop, just like the baristas make the coffee, those expensive coffees that are usually $8. We're making that now, and you can see how the milk is starting to kind of double in size. That's all that air that's getting frothed in there. And you can do hot or cold froth. All you have to do is put it in the microwave for about 20 seconds if you want it to be hot. And just like that, it's done. Now, I also want to show you, this comes off, so it's really easy to clean. I'm just going to rinse it here in this little cup of water so I can do some other specialty coffees with you here this afternoon. But I want you to see how wonderfully beautiful this froth is. Look at that cream. Wow. Look at that froth. So you can make your own cappuccinos at home. You don't have to spend $8 on them. You can have them whenever you want. A little dust of cinnamon and cocoa, and you're ready to go.
That looks delicious. You know, that's what we were chatting about earlier. I said, you know, most of your specialty coffee makers out there that do have the little, you know, frothing mechanism, or able to do the cappuccinos and the iced coffee, they're really, really, really expensive. And a lot of times they don't make just regular coffee. You're just buying it for those specialty features, where I love this because it's everything all in one. It couldn't be simpler to be able to maneuver. Everything is right there, a push of the button. I just want it, like you said, a quick cup of coffee in a matter of seconds, freshly brewed. I wish you could smell what I'm smelling here. And I wanted to ask you too, Rochelle, about the filter mechanisms in here. I know that's always a question that we get.
Sure, sure. So this is brewing. So let me come around to the back here on my back counter. I actually have a half carafe already brewed. And so you're wondering about the brewing mechanism. So I'm just going to pull this out so you can see my grounds in there. It is a, you know, a reusable brew basket. You can use your paper filters too, if you're used to that, if you want to do that. I like having the reusable one because for me, it feels a little bit more eco-friendly. Also, I'm not getting the taste of the paper. Like I really love my coffee, you can tell. Yeah. So I like to have the brew basket in there that is reusable. And then here's the light I was telling you about. So this is the light that comes on when the hot plate is on. So you don't ever have to worry, you know, about putting your travel mug on there, you know, and having that plate be hot. You're going to be able to tell because this light here will be on. And there's also a stay warm button here that will turn on. So you know when that hot plate is hot, it's only working with the carafe when the carafe is on there, when you have the carafe selected in your six different brew stages there. And so I love that I have the option to do my iced coffee, and we can kind of see that brewing now. It slowly brews it, and so it gets it this beautiful, rich flavor. But it does it at such a pace that it doesn't melt all the ice. And I don't know about you, Lynn, but in Florida, like, it's iced coffee season. Like,
oh, yes.
I get my iced coffee in the morning and go for a walk because it's too hot for a hot cup of coffee when it's summertime.
No doubt about it. In fact, that's what right here. Well, our studios are always so freezing, so it's nice to have that perfect, you know, cup. But we're just taking you through again, bringing the real coffee health experience at home. And you do. You become your own little barista, as you were saying, with these specialty coffees that you're able to make. The fact that, you know, another big thing is that when you have a larger craft, I love having that hot plate because a lot of times the coffee, if it sits there for a little bit, it gets almost cooled, you know, where this is going to keep it at that perfect temperature the whole time. Biggest just opportunity here is having that built-in froth maker that you saw to the side there, so you can make those specialty coffees. You were just saying you can do it cold, or you can go ahead and put it in the microwave and you can just heat it up. I love where you're never going to lose your scoop, but even more importantly than that, we said that there are different features to make one cup, to make the full carafe, to make your iced coffee, to do your travel mug. Everything is going to be pre-measured, so you know exactly what to go ahead and put in, and it's never going to be lost in that drawer every time you go to look for it, because it has its own specially little spot built in right on the side of the coffee maker, which is genius in itself, along with the fact that they thought of that most people, when it has a coffee maker, you know what? You're only going to be able to make the full craft. You can make that one cup. I love it that it has the non-drip. I can't tell you how many times I'm making a cup of coffee and it's like, wait a minute, you know, I just want to have one little sip. And you pull it out, the coffee's going, you're trying to put something else underneath of it. So as soon as that happens, it'll stop. Correct, Rochelle?
It's true, Lynn. I am right there with you with having that non-drip lever there, because without that, you're kind of doing the little dance, right? You're like, I want my first cup of coffee. I want my first cup of coffee. And you have to wait, you know, for the whole eight cups to brew. Now you can just take, you know, your single cup right in the morning and start drinking it while it finishes brewing. Better yet, you can even use the delay brew button and have it wake you up in the morning with the smell of coffee and have it done and ready for you to go in the morning. Now you hear the beep. Ninja's known for this. I don't know if you've seen, we've also done, you know, all the Ninja Foodie series with the pressure cooker and the grill. You know, Ninja's known for letting you know whatever you're doing in your house, your coffee's done, your dinner's done, your breakfast is done. So this little beep tells me that it's finished brewing. It actually says end here right on the surface. So I know that it's done. And my iced coffee is ready to go in my tumbler. So, you know, I can just take this with me on the road. I can go run my errands. I didn't have to, you know, do a whole pot of coffee. I just did my tumbler of coffee to go on ice. And so you can do it hot, you can do it cold. You can also do the multi-select. That is one of the other selections here. If you're doing two of them, that, you know, if you've got, you and your husband are going somewhere, you could do that too. But let's keep making some coffee. I want to show you the carafe as well. It opens up at the top here. It removes really easily. There's kind of a grip on the side that makes it really easy to remove if you need to fill it. You know, if you've got filtered water, if you want to, I usually take it to my refrigerator to fill. So it's really easy to refill. It also has markings on the side that tells you exactly how much water you need. And so if you just have a little bit of water in there and you're just doing your single cup, you know, you can easily look at the outside here too and see if you have enough coffee to do your specialty brew. So Lynn, what do you want me to make you? I can make you any kind of coffee right now.
I want to know about that dessert you were telling me about.
Oh, I might have to reach in my fridge and get some more ice cream because this ice cream already melted. So basically the dessert is an affogato. It's a really easy, simple Italian dessert. It's one scoop of ice cream and one shot of espresso. And so my ice cream's already melted in there, but it's a really quick and easy, refreshing dessert to do. You just put a scoop of ice cream in each coffee mug. And then what you would do is you'd use the specialty button here. So the specialty button is for your espressos and your cappuccinos. It does a really rich, really strong 4-ounce pour. So I usually do just one brew of the specialty and divide it into two cups. That's what I did here for my cappuccino or for my affogato. So, you know, that's something that's really delicious and really refreshing in the afternoon in the summertime is to have your coffee and your ice cream too. You could do it with a big shake as well, but you can do those really wonderful treats. Let's do one of those. I have some ice back here and I've got another cup somewhere behind me. I'm not usually a barista, but Ninja makes me think I am.
You are. So I mean,
I'm going to put some ice in here. I'm going to do some ice and see if we can get the ice melted in here. And we'll do another one of these iced coffee drinks with, how about some, I've got chocolate, I've got cocoa, I've got cinnamon. I also have some caramel. So we can do a nice specialty coffee. I'm just going to close this real quick here and get the ice in here. It's kind of melted a little bit because, again, it's Florida. But I would usually just take this straight out of my fridge. This is reminding me of the Ninja Storm. Have you seen us do the storm where we do our ice demo?
Yes.
All right. So I'm going to do my single serve cup here. I'm going to change out my grounds. I actually have a bowl in my sink for the show that I'm just going to bring these grounds to my garden later and put them on my azaleas so they bloom really nice. So again, I'm going to take the Smart Scoop. I know that I'm doing a smaller cup of coffee, so I'm just going to do 2 to 3 scoops of my grounds. And I'm going to show you how easy it is to do these really wonderful, really expensive coffees at home. So you're going to be able to save money. You're going to be able to save time. You're going to be able to make them to your liking. You could do sugar-free if you wanted, although my caramel is not sugar-free today. So let me walk you through that front panel again. We'll zoom in here and show you. You've got 6 different sizes that you can select. So you can do your standard cup of coffee. You can do your extra large cup. Your travel cup, your extra large travel cup, which is also your multi-serve if you want to do multiple servings. You've got your half carafe and full carafe. I'm going to go all the way back just to a single cup, and I could select classic, rich, or over ice. I do have ice in there, but I'm going to do specialty because I'm going to add things to it. So I only want it to be 4 ounces, so it's okay if it melts a little ice. I don't mind. So we're going to add some things to that in a minute while that brews.
That's simple.
And while it's brewing, I can show you again how to use the frother. So I used the frother to make a cappuccino earlier. I'm going to add just a little bit more milk here to my little mug, and we are going to froth some more. So again, this is removable. Whoop, and it's clean because I just cleaned it. That was some extra water there. So I'm going to use the frother here to froth the milk to go onto my iced coffee. And so you can see how it's adding the air, it's frothing the milk, it's creating that rich and creamy texture that baristas at your favorite coffee shop can create. But now you can do that at home. And I love that the frother is integrated, that it's built into the machine, because that's another thing that, you know, that's an extra appliance that sometimes costs you, you know, $30 and it's hidden in a drawer. Yep. It's right here when you need it.
Or a whole specialty unit that only does that, right? That, again, you have to have a large footprint or a lot of counter space to be able to store it. Speaking of that, I know we had a quick question in terms of the sizing on here. I said it's a really sleek, modern look. I wanted to just turn it around to the side to show you that it is not big, it is not bulky. It's about 15 inches in height and just about 12 inches in the length. But even from that side profile, it is just a neat, modern, ooh, there's my coffee. I forgot that was even on there. And it didn't spill. Look at that. Unit. And even a little frother to the side. That'll shut in. So if you have a little bit limited space. But everything is all there. Everything is a push of a button. My producer was just saying, Lynn, I'm getting this. He's like, this is genius. Like, it does everything that I want. I love iced coffee. I love a single cup. When I'm entertaining, I want to be able to, you know, do an entire 12 cup. It does that in a matter of seconds. It does the frothing, which I love my cappuccino. This is that one unit, and leave it again, it's the Ninja name. When it launches, and it's launching, it's $169. And here's the beauty, shopping with us here at HSN. featured price at almost $30 off. And then, of course, the free shipping and handling, your 30-day money-back guarantee, and the opportunity. You don't have to pay it all off at once. That's what's great about FlexPay. It's $35. Whenever your next billing statement will be, that's what you're going to see. But we're shipping this out to you, and you'll get it in the next few days. So, Rochelle, you are... You are my barista, I'm telling you right now.
How impressive. I love it.
Looks delicious.
Look at this iced coffee we just made. I'm going to...